we've had major openings. We've had studio openings. We've been at Shell Park and had an opening. There goes the train in the background past Shell Park. We're here at Bingo City. Welcome to, Bingo City. Here at Bingo City, welcome to In Town Live. Hi, I'm Jeff Becker, your host. Thought we'd show you what we do on a Thursday, and we really didn't have much of a choice in that snow day, right? The schools are closed, a lot of offices, a lot of work's closed. I personally went and shoveled at my house, about a foot of snow in the driveway everywhere. Oh my God, wear a hat, terrible jaw ache, be careful, heart problems, all the stuff they say to do. Yeah, I know. I had to go a little slower, but it works. Got it done. It's bright. The sun's out, but it's cold, as you darn well know. It's our Thursday. Whitney and I are out here getting ready for a big night at Bingo. Over $8,000 on our progressive game alone. $1,000 on one of our big games, and another $500, and then all throughout the night, $150, $75, $50, $50, $170. A lot of money going in and out of here tonight. If you don't know where we're at, the corner of Dixie. See, Dixie Highway running this way. That is Frembe's. So the corner of Dixie and Frembe's, Bingo City. Come see us. Come try and earn some. As little as $10. As little as $10, you're playing all of our games. $10. Maybe you could win $8,000. Sounds kind of fun. Not a lot to talk about except the snow and the craziness today. It's a lot of people are not working and what have you. All the schools are down. Kids are loving it. Snow days. Do you remember your snow days? I remember all of mine, man. I had a 7-day party once. Everybody who was at it or knows about it, I expect that you're seeing this live. Hi, it's Jeff. Tell a little story. Don't be too crazy. Tell a little story about Jeff's 7-day party. It started, my band played at Mott on a night like this, Friday night. Got done, and the snow kept coming. And the party went from Mott to my house, and we got snowed in. I know, the story about the Cadillac stuck in the... you're going to tell every one of those stories. Bob Hardenberg, Gary, well, keep it nice. But, like I said, it's about tonight and Thursday. 7,143, 57 numbers. Pop all stupid. This is some of the things that we do here and how we give it away on Thursday nights. Come on in for 10 bones to be part. It'll be up in the eights because tonight we'll probably sell another 700 in tickets. So this is how Josh, that nasty guy, got me started. You know, doing this stuff. You know, B1, B2, and all that. But then it turned into let's make some dough for Media Network, for the Access Channel, and keep everybody going. So, that's what we're doing. Tell us about your snow days. Say hi. That's it. Until we get back in the studio, I'm Jeff Decker, and I want to thank you all for watching. For Whitney and myself, come out to Bingo City and say hi. See you next time.